This is how you can tell Boston's a shitty city. Because you ever notice every movie about Boston is about some guy trying to get out of Boston? It's like, well, if I see you here in the morning, I will fucking kill you myself. You go fucking make something of yourself, kid. You're not gonna just hang around here wearing construction boots and a cowhide. Ben Affleck sitting by a riverbank finally found serenity with a hipster beard.